they're making a title sequence!
Yes, sir! If y'all looking for max badges and OP 2K20 accounts with badges and everything grinded for you, make sure you do yourself a favor and do me a favor. Go hit up GamerThePlug24 on either Twitter or on Instagram. He will hook you right up. And look, make sure you tell him your boy Shiv or Chewy Shiv he sent you. And trust me, he will hook you up. He's 100% reliable and he's very fast. Go hit up my boy. Without further ado, let's get to this banger, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hope y'all have a good day here. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And man, let's get right to the banger, y'all. No, it's like,
hey, go subscribe to Truly
Shivy.
Turn it up. You know the vibes.
Yes, sir, man. What's good with y'all? It's your boy Shiv, aka Truly Shivy. And hope y'all enjoying y'all time here. And hope y'all having a good day overall, man. Y'all see me going crazy in the clips right here. Man, this build just go really crazy. At Legend, this build gonna go crazy. It's gonna have a lot of badges, man. I'm just gonna go crazy in general. Y'all see right here, I don't even have that many badges. I'm over here just greening like crazy, bro. Y'all see me. Like, I'm just looking right here, stealing the ball and just straight up laying people. Y'all, look at that. Oh my God. I'm just laying people in general, bro. This build will go crazy. I'm gonna make a build video soon. And if y'all want one, just let me know. Cause you know, I'm not gonna make one if no one wants to build. This build will really go crazy. I will not lie, bro. This build go really crazy, man. Look, I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe, turn on post notifications, and like the video. We're about to get to the actual gameplay, but before we do, y'all gonna have to just witness me greening, bro. Look at this ball movement, and y'all see me in the corner green. You cannot help, man. You are not gonna be able to help, man. Let's go. Let's get to this banger. Yes, sir. Like, we back with the actual gameplay, man. Shout out to my boy Mello, and shout out to my boy Kamo for running with me in this game. Look, I'm gonna leave their channel in the description. Make sure y'all do me a favor, go subscribe to them. I won't lie to you, bro. They got some good channels. They be streaming all the time. If y'all like 2K content and y'all like some comp, bro, make sure y'all go subscribe to them. They be running twos a lot, you know what I'm saying? They be going crazy. But look, y'all gonna have to witness me go crazy on this build right here. Y'all see me, he leave me open, bro. But I didn't want to shoot that. I just wanted to make sure I get that open shot. You feel me? Big old green, man. It was a two. I cannot lie. I sat back for the three, but it just gave me a two. Y'all see at the top right, I get the catch and shoot on gold. See, look, when I get my badges maxed on this build, oh my God, I'm going to go crazy. Right now, I think I'm like a 92 or 91 overall. Y'all see right here, this center is just going to bully me. You know what I'm saying? I don't got really the defensive badges. And plus, y'all know when y'all upgrade the overall, y'all acceleration, vertical, everything increases. My overall is really low, so you know it's not really high at all. But y'all see me right here just going crazy, making whites and everything, bro. Y'all got to try this jump shot out. I'm not gonna lie to you, this jump shot goes stupid. Y'all gotta try it, bro. I'm not gonna lie, but y'all gotta make this video. Y'all gotta make this build. I won't lie, bro. My friend put me on. Y'all see KMO, we both running two locks right now, you know what I'm saying? My boy Mello got his slash and play. He just going ISO. Look at him. He going crazy. Look, he dot my boy Kamo. Kamo gets, you know, a little tangled up over there. I see my boy on the cut, and I try to oop him, but, you know what I'm saying? He blocked it, bro. The other team blocked it, and we're going to get the ball right back. So look, this build is like a Kawhi Leonard-type build. It can really do everything, to be honest. This build can dunk. It can shoot. Obviously, it can shoot. It's a rebound wing, you know what I'm saying? It's a lockdown. It can play defense. What else can it? It can, you know, rebound, dunk, shoot. Obviously, you know what I'm saying, steal the ball and whatnot. This build just go crazy. Y'all gonna need to try it out. I won't lie to you, bro. Y'all see me right here just gonna shoot a little midi. You know what I'm saying? I missed right there. My boy Mello get the rebound. I was gonna shoot it from there, bro, but I didn't. You know what I'm saying? I didn't want to show off that I have an OP build. Y'all see me? My boy Kimbo hit me on the wide open dime, and I hit that mid-range big green. Look, on my next video, y'all, I'm gonna need y'all to stay tuned for that. I'm gonna drop the dribble moves I got on this build. I'm gonna drop everything y'all need for this build. Oh, that was kind of cold. I cannot lie. I need to learn how to do that. That was kind of tough. But y'all see him right here. He just going for the, you know, post hook, bro. That post hook is so, like, cheesy. It does not miss if you're an interior finisher. But look, I'm gonna drop all the stuff y'all need for this build. I'm gonna drop the build video soon. Let me know in the comment section if y'all really want this build, because I really make it. And look, in the next video, I'm gonna need y'all to stay tuned now. Look, I'm gonna need y'all to stay tuned, bro. my what's it called? My boy came on Melo. We were running formula and we just went crazy. You feel me? Look, I get the ball right there. I make a white. I miss it. My boy Kimbo get the rebound, and you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I miss him, but it's cool, bro. I'm a green this one. I just had to learn the timing. You feel me? Green. It's not green, but it's green. You feel me? It's still the first game. I got to learn the timing. I don't really use this build like that. You know what I'm saying? So, look, I got to get used to it. I'm taking notes from my boy Kimbo. You see him right here. He gets the ball. Pass to my boy Melo. My boy Melo, you know, misses the white. He's on the slash and play, but I won't lie, bro. He's a very good slash and playmaker. It's 8-9. I said, yo, bro, let me record this video. Let me turn up, look. After this, bro, y'all will not see me miss. I won't lie to you. See, my boy shoots a really contested shot. I pass it to Kamo for the green beam, bro. Y'all see me horse that right there over the center, over a glass, I think. I think it was a glass lock or something. Whatever it was, it got horsed. And you know what I'm saying? I don't got no vertical or anything upgraded on this build. So once I do, a 99 overall rebound wing with legend. If I get legend, bro. Oh my god. And of course the takeover, the lockdown. I didn't put like what could I put sharpshooting that thing. I didn't want that. You know what I'm saying? Lockdown. If I'm gonna make a lockdown, I'm gonna make the lockdown. I will not lie to you. You see right there, it just looks like I make that stupid shot, bro. I don't understand how people make stuff like that, but I can't. It's 10-12 right here. My boy Melo gets the ball taken from him because he's like selling me, bro. You know what I'm saying? They see him right here. I go out, we playing perfect defense. Y'all see the switches and whatnot. Y'all see us going crazy. My boy Kamo, you know what I'm saying, gets the rebound. My boy Melo is going to dot me. But, you know, I green it. Some simple, bro. He cannot guard me, man. Imagine if I get, like, I think I get, like, 15 badges. I'm going to have my Catch and Shoot Hall of Fame. I'm going to have my Ranger Center Hall of Fame. What else? I'm going to have Deadeye. What else do I need? I don't even know if I need anything else. Catch and Shoot Hall of Fame and Ranger Center Hall of Fame. That's pretty much all I need. I don't think I need anything else. Plus, with the badge on the lockdown badge. Oh my god, they be shooting from deep. Y'all see me right here. I was gonna pull it. I snatch him. You know, I'm over here dribbling, bro. Let me know if y'all need these dribble moves. Cause you know he fouling. He already know about to come up. I'm finna green it from the deep, bro. I don't think I got ring center on silver. I think I got on bronze in this gameplay right here. I think the next couple gameplays I start, you know what I'm saying, getting badges and whatnot. Y'all see me pulling from half mark, bro. My foot was on the half court line. I will not lie to you. I just greened it in his grill. It's 12-18. He probably wondering. How did my boy Shivy just green that my face like that? You know what I'm saying? Because he knew I don't got no badges, bro. I'm like a brown shirt. Y'all see me in the park. I'm undercover as a brown shirt. My boy Kamo getting ISO'd. You know, look at me playing that perfect defense or whatnot. But he still don't understand, bro. I'm a lockdown. Y'all see me right here cutting back for the three ball. You feel me? Green. But it's, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Melo. Shout out to my boy Kamo for running with me. If y'all need the build, let me know in the comment section. Without further ado, man, hope y'all enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications so y'all get notified every time I upload a video. And every time I, you know, start a stream, man, look, I'm out, y'all. Gang. Yes, sir, man. What's good with y'all? Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hope y'all, you know, like the clips and y'all just enjoy the build overall. This rebound ring really go crazy. But look, without further ado, y'all deserve to see the, you know what I'm saying? Y'all deserve to see the jump shot. I'm not gonna lie to you. Man, look at this, man. Rest in peace, Kobe Bryant and Gianna and everybody in the helicopter crash. You know what I'm saying? You know, rest in peace, gone but never forgotten. I'm using Kobe Bryant's jumper, you know what I'm saying? So look. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. I'm gonna leave the jumper right here. If y'all don't know where to go, you know, let me show y'all really quick. You go to the, bro, why am I thinking like this? Y'all go to the animation store and y'all just purchase the Kobe Bryant jump shot. You know what I'm saying? Y'all click shots right here for the jump shots and scroll all the way down to, you know what I'm saying, last name was starting with a B, so you know it should be the first one. It should be one of the first ones up top right here. So you know I'm going, you know what I'm saying? You go up right here, Kobe Bryant is right here. Make sure y'all buy that. I think it costs 0 VC. It's completely free. Y'all don't need the jump shot creator. You don't need to grind my career or anything. Man, hope you enjoyed the video. It's been your boy Shiv. Make sure to drop a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'm out. Y'all, let's get it, man.